This is a song of George's, but I just want you to hear Paul when he's singing this harmony vocal with George on George's most beautiful composition ever and one of the Beatles' greatest ever recordings. Check out Paul singing the high harmony above George's lead vocal.
You stick around now, it may show.